Finch got a wonderful, awful idea.
Wait, who's putting in the music?
Good morning, Vikings!
I'm Abby.
And I'm Maria.
And welcome to BTV.
The library is hosting a debate called BNC Reads on December 13th, where students and teachers battle over which book should be declared the winner.
First up is Miss Kirkpatrick and Lexi Blakeman reading Only This Beautiful Moment.
Set in Iran and Los Angeles, this is a story of intergenerational trauma, love, family, hidden history, and the beautiful moments that make us who we are today.
Will this one be the winner of BNC Reads?
The grade 11 computer engineering class has been having balloon robot battles.
Students built and programmed robots to break the balloons of their opponents.
Christian from VTV spoke with Mr. Charles about the class and the battles.
How do you think that everybody's enjoying the course so far?
Hopefully it's going all right so far. It's a pretty busy hands-on class, lots of projects that we do in here. So there's a lot of work to get done in class, but hopefully most of it's kind of like building Lego and then programming it. So it should be fairly reasonably fun. And then certainly when we get to the matches, it seems to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, sounds like a lot of fun. And how long do you think they took to build those?
So most of these have been underway for about 2.5 weeks, from sort of initial design ideas, testing different sort of mobility platforms, and then their weapons as well. And then most have done a few days of testing on top of that to sort of iron out problems, but about 2.5 weeks to get these robots to the state that they are right now.
So you're saying that all they really have to improve on is more testing? Or?
For most people, that's the biggest thing. Most people have pretty good design ideas and a pretty good sort of idea of what they're actually trying to produce. But sometimes it's hard to actually get that in the first try.
Right.
Yeah.
All right. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Alrighty. Thanks, guys.
Now that looks like a ton of fun.
Tomorrow, Studio 168 will be hosting an online presentation by the founder of the Vaughn Film Festival.
During the event, students will have the chance to learn about how to make successful short films with the goal of having them accepted by film festivals.
If you're interested in this filmmaking and want to see this presentation, see Emsley in Studio 168 to sign up.
Attention senior students interested in going to Boston in the spring.
The first payment is due next Monday.
Spaces are filling up quickly.
Get your payment in to lock your spot.
Here's a special announcement from Chef Jay in the CAF.
Come check out the Black Friday deals all this week in the cafeteria.
Each day there will be a toonie deal. Snack wraps, pizza, nachos, fries, and all kinds of tasty deals.
Attention concert band.
There will be a rehearsal after school today.
There's only 3 more rehearsals, so attendance is mandatory.
Remember, when you finish that soda, peel off that pop can tab and put it in the yellow box in the CAF.
Matt needs your pop can tabs to meet his goal of purchasing a wheelchair.
Before we go, here's Jetstream Jaden with the weather.
Good morning, Vikes. Jetstream Jaden here with the weather. The high today is 6 degrees, cloudy with 60% chance of rain or flurries. Stay warm, Vikes.
Thanks for the heads up, Jaden.
That's all from us today. I'm Maria.
And I'm Abby. Have a Titanic Tuesday.